the torpedo that sunk the Cheonan and took the lives of 46 South Korean sailors was fired by a North Korean submarine.
North Korea's weapons program continues to intensify.
Now surpassed 1,000 missiles.
Global leaders express concern over North Korea's latest atomic test.
Kim Jong-il's government strongly defended its recent atomic test as a rightful response to Western aggression. The president appeared at the UN to call for...
Good morning, Montrose. You're listening to KPAR 88.3 FM.
안녕하세요. 지금 여러분께서는 KPAR 88.3 방송으로 듣고 계십니다.
It's another beautiful day in the Colorado territories with highs in the mid to upper 50s and strong winds expected from the east. The days are getting shorter and every citizen of the Montrose Partnership is reminded that curfew has been moved up to 1800 hours. Early to bed, early to rise. Now back to the
Robert
music
Jacobs.
That makes your work day.
Against the wall!
Robert Jacobs. Why are you so reluctant to serve your country in its time of need? We understand that you have lost everything, but you must take heart in what patriotism can bring you. Our glorious leader, Kim Jong-un, will teach you to unlock your country's natural resources, bringing prosperity to all. It is a gift to you. But you have forced us to examine your dedication to America's cause. Take him away!
He says that shit's happening all over the state. Every time the resistance gains some ground, the KPA comes down on the rest of us. More fuel for the labor camps. Never gonna see most of those people again.
Keep your hands empty and visible at all times.
고맙습니다. 제군지 대장자요. 1138 시설로 데려가는 중입니다. 허가증은 있습니다. 정 대장님이 서명한 허가증 여기 있지요.
그리고 문제 없구만.
그만. Ever notice how quick the bodies disappear? Mass graves. That's what I've heard. When we get to wherever they're taking us, we gotta stick together, okay? We gotta watch each other's backs.
can thank me later. Pick up that gun. Follow me.
Glad to see Connor's plan didn't get you killed. I'm Rihanna. Let's go.
Out of the bus! They're coming!
We need to move! Gonna have the entire KPA on our ass after that stunt.
Here comes the cavalry.
Oh, stop!
Get out of the parking lot!
Spotted them! Into the store!
Get them! They're trying to head us off!
I hope you're worth what this rescue's gonna cost us.
Put your weapons on the ground.
We need you in this fight, Jacob! Start shooting!
Two of them! Coming over the fence!
Surrender your weapons!
Aim for the head! Make every bullet count!
Open fire!
Let's get out your back!
No going back. You got Korean blood on your hands. You're in the resistance now.
They're coming through the skylight.
Yeah, they're...
Two more up front. Stay low and keep behind cover.
You trying to get shot? Pick up any spare mags you find. Don't leave any ammo for the enemy. There's a gas station up ahead. Kim's used it as a fuel depot. I know a shortcut through the suburb. We need to get out of sight until this blows over. Reloading! Give me suppressing fire!
Reloading! I'm low on ammo! Stay down!
Down the alley.
I thought this was supposed to be a quick snatch and grab. Inside, inside. Transport heli.
Watch your ass. Don't leave those frags lying around.
I need more ammo!
We all do. Make what we got count.
Take them
all with us!
There's too many of them!
everybody in one piece?
Count your pieces later. We gotta go before reinforcements show up. Boone, Connor, we got the pilot. Don't worry about it, just a gas station, all to slow them down. We're on our way to Revere Road, meet us there. I don't have time to argue, Connor out.
What was that about?
Boone thinks it's too dangerous to blend in with the locals. He'd rather risk the entire operation than upset a bunch of squatters. Hold your fire. Five, ten. Stay out of sight until the end. I didn't expect them to send the entire army after us.
What did you expect? You kicked the hornet's nest.
I read your file, Jacobs. You'd better live up to it. Jacobs, climb up and cover us while we check the next yard. Second floor window!
Window.
fucking standing! Revere Road is through these yards.
It's strange that people live so close to the wreckage.
Stranger still, they aren't out here helping us. Bunch of chicken shits, the EMP must have fried their balls, too. You'd think seeing a plane fall out of the sky would have put guns in their hands.
Maybe they're not ready to fight. The KPA doesn't bother these people. They're just trying to live their lives. Besides, Boone gave you an order.
Boone's not here. We're gonna do whatever it takes to stay alive.
Resistance, what are you doing here? We're a peaceful community.
There are families here, man. You can't be bringing us this kind of trouble.
Everyone calm down. As soon as the others get here, we're moving on. I'm sure they weren't following. We're leaving. We should all get inside. Let's not attract attention.
God damn it, Connor. I said don't come here. You risk starting a shitstorm right where these people live.
We had nowhere else to go. The area's crawling with KPA.
We're supposed to be fighting for these people, not hiding behind
them. Who the fuck's hiding?
That's enough! Both of you!
You must be the pilot. I'm Boone Carlson. I founded this city. The U.S. military is gathering near San Francisco. They need fuel. We have a plan to get it. We need you.
Into the house! Now!
That's just
They're coming around the right. We're on your side, ma'am. Just stay down. We'll protect
you.
Defend the front of the house. You have to drop fire away from the civilian.
No!
Who's that? You gotta be fine.
Come get you after everything settles down.
Under heavy fire! Jacob, help! Come on!
He's been hit! I don't know what to do!
Put pressure on it! Here! We need Goliath. Where is it? Hopper, where's Goliath?
Out back. Goliath's out back. But the target was in my bag. Over there! It's there, on the floor! Grab the targeter! Rockets are you! Just pick your target and pull!
Yesterday afternoon, KPA authorities raided the town of Montrose, Colorado. Their goal, in the words of the enemy, was to neutralize high-value citizen targets.
Good morning, Montrose. You're listening to KPAR 88.3 FM. Our top story this hour, 24 American civilians are dead in the wake of a shooting spree by a local insurgent group. KPA authorities are searching for Connor Morgan, believed to be responsible.
Goddamn propaganda. Glad you're awake. Saw you take more punishment than a man could live through. Come on outside when you're ready. I'll show you around. Pilots up. We'll be moving out during the next patrol gap. Come on. Welcome to your new home. It's our little piece of America. We all came together to create this place, to have some sense of community. Not quite the future we had in mind, but at least we're free. From the outside, it's just more boarded up suburban failure. But inside, we've built ourselves a safe haven. Fences, tree cover, and that camo scramble keeps us hidden from the KPA. Still, we've got to be careful. Especially now. Got it. Get Rihanna on the radio. She's prepping the playground. Talk to Connor about ammo. Everything we eat, we grow. Water collection's over there. And between solar panels and windmills, just enough power to get by. Follow me. Hey, Sal.
Oh, hey, Boone.
From the dead, huh? This means we're set to go, right? I'm damn tired of sitting here. We got a short window to grab those tracking devices, and we shouldn't be dicking around.
It's my call. We do this right and we won't lose anybody else. Hopper will be checking in any minute. We'll meet you at the tunnel.
Those bastards are gonna get what's coming to them.
Connor's a good man to have in a fight. Look around if you like. I'll meet you out back. We have to time our movements between Korean patrols. So, we've got some time. You might introduce yourself around. I'll meet you on the other side of the yard. Got it. We're moving. Come on, Jacobs.
It's about time.
Listen, we could use your help. We're down a few men and tonight's mission is key. The equipment we're after paves the way for everything that follows.
We'll be outnumbered and outgunned, so grab a weapon and all the ammo you can carry.
Follow me. resistance dug these tunnels during the early days of the occupation. There's close to 3 miles of passages under Montrose. We dug them everywhere, except under the wall they built to keep us in, of course.
That fucker runs all the way down to the bedrock.
When we liberate this country, we'll dismantle those walls.
Fuck that. I'm gonna blow it up when we leave this town.
Hey, Jacobs. Great work back there. Thanks for your help with Goliath. Hang on to the targeter. Looks like you got the hang of it. Rihanna confirmed Gunnison Cell delivered the van and mortar, but there's a sentry tower between us and the playground.
Why haven't we taken it out?
Wasn't here last time we scattered. We can find a way around it.
No, we can't leave any of them standing.
These sentries have a 20mm autocannon-linked KU-band radar. The fire control systems
Hopper,
are...
Hopper, shut up. Jacobs, just throw a grenade at the back of the thing.
We've got to make our way up the street. We wait for the spotlight to pass, then move. If you're caught in its sights, get to cover and wait.
These things are smart, but they're not that smart.
I'll go first.
Jacobs, you're gonna have to take this one out. I'm getting too old for this shit.
Jacobs, move up and take it out! Keep going! I got your back!
On the back of the tower!
Nice one.
We just took down a sentry tower less than 100 yards from the tunnel exit. Stay put.
I will. See you soon.
This one's not due for another 6 hours.
Looks like they're early.
If we're gonna attack, we gotta do it best. Use what little surprise we got.
The man on the roof is gonna be trouble. Jacob, he's yours. On your shot, we go.
Come on, smoke that guy.
I've got your back.
That's the last of them.
They must have sent out the patrols as soon as that sentry went offline.
Used to be me patrolling these neighborhoods. This way.
This is the drop point?
Gunnison picked the location. Brooks has a weird sense of humor.
We worried about the KPA finding this place?
Sure, but we're taking the fight to them. If tonight's raid goes right, those bastards will have more than enough to keep them busy for a good while.
Rihanna's inside. It's us! Don't shoot!
You okay?
I'm fine. Just a little winded. Did the guns for sale deliver the mortar rounds?
Yeah, but they screwed up. They sent us the wrong ones.
No, they didn't. It's white phosphorus. I sweetened the deal.
What? You knew about this?
What is this bleeding heart bullshit?
God. Oh my God.
Sentry tower, clip me.
That's a lot of blood.
The beacons. We need to...
Whoa, take it easy.
We can handle it. You're no good to us dead.
He's right. Save your energy for the trip to San Fran.
Connor. Take this. It's my badge. Find Arnie, he'll take care of you.
I'll get Boone home, then meet you at the overpass.
Guys, you take care of yourselves.
We'll be there. Try not to get pulled over.
I hope he makes it.
It's probably not the first time he's been shot.
I know. I'm just saying.
He's gonna be fine.
These must be the weapons Brooks promised us.
Jacobs, find one you like.
We'll wait for you outside.
The playground. I get it now. We're almost there. The labor camp is at the top of the next street.
What's the plan?
The front gate should be lightly guarded. We make a lot of noise, pick a few of them off, and draw the rest out of the camp.
Then sneak in.
The labor camp is at the top of the next street.
What's the plan?
The front gate should be lightly guarded.
We
make a lot of noise, pick a few of them off.
Light him up!
He's
on
that
knife!
He's
fire on my position!
behind this house! He's down, I got him! Jacobs, back here! Shots on my position, give me some covering fire! We can get around through the backyard! Jacobs, back here! This way! There's an alley behind this house! Cover me! I'm moving!
Supply tunnel. We need to be gone before they mobilize. Over here.
Hold up a sec. Sounds like the plan's working. They're sending out a response team.
I hate this place. People in here used to be doctors and lawyers. Now they're working the shale mines. Last time I was here, I saw my fucking dentist.
Coast should be clear by now. Let's ditch the rifles. We need to keep a low profile. Hang on to your sidearm. The sooner we find Arnie, the sooner we get out of here. All right, spread out and ask around.
Are
Welcome to the Korean vision of America, Jacobs. That look like recovery to you?
Piece of shit away from me.
I'm an American. I was born in Oakland, asshole.
I don't give a rat's ass where you're from. You and your kind are nothing but trouble. Keep walking.
Hey, mister. Do you have any food? I'm so hungry. Please.
Beat it.
I haven't eaten for days. I'll take anything you got. Please.
I don't have any food. Piss off. I'm looking for a guy named Arnie.
Fuck you. Never heard of him.
Cut the shit. Show him this, tell him Boone sent us.
Hey, Connor, relax. Where's Boone? And who's the new guy?
Plan changed. Can you still get us into the depot?
Yeah, you know, the administrative buildings.
No, it has to be where they keep the buses. The tracking beacons have to be nearby.
Yeah, I can get you in, but you have to stick close and do exactly like I say. Follow me. You sure you can get my family out of here?
The Resistance remembers its friends.
I hope so. I got a teenage daughter. Bad things can happen to a girl in a place like this.
You ought to teach her to shoot. Women got just as much to fight for.
Are you nuts? No way is my kid joining the Resistance.
I thought there'd be more guards.
They must have heard you coming and split.
Very funny.
What the hell is this?
It's a holding area for the buses, you know, somewhere to wait before your shift at the shale mines.
And it's just unlocked. You don't need a key.
Don't worry about it. I took care of it. It's what an inside man's for, right? Fuck you! I got kids! Besides, they cut me a better deal!
We could have helped you!
It's over! Face it, the Koreans won! It's over!
It's over for you!
Gunners! Let's go! Get out! Jesus!
clear that house!
Come on, those beacons gotta be inside!
I had a bad feeling about him from the start.
We found the beacons!
Then let's get the hell out of here.
Brianna, we got him. Meet you under the highway.
I'm on my way. Boone's resting. He's gonna pull through.
We'll cut across the baseball field and go through the Elm Street drainage ditch.
Brianna, we got him. Meet you under the highway.
I'm on my way. Boone's resting. He's gonna pull through.
We'll cut across the baseball field and go through the Elm Street drainage ditch. Come on, it's just up ahead.
Hang on to those beacons, Jacobs. The fuel tankers are only going to be in town for a couple of hours. We're going to tag them before they leave Montrose, grab a helicopter, and chase them. Just so you know your part in all this.
It's just across there.
Let's keep going.
This.
What the fuck?
We should turn back.
Please. Thrown into a pit like garbage. How many people are in this ditch? You sons of bitches. Scumbag motherfuckers.
You motherfuckers! You think you can just throw us in a goddamn ditch?
Sentries, stay behind the bleachers! Monroe's lost their hands! We gotta take out those sentries!
I'll burn you, you sons of bitches!
We gotta make our way around the field! Get close enough to those towers to toss a grenade!
Come get some! I'm gonna make you fuckers pay for this!
those buses between you and the tower! Keep those buses between you and the tower! Keep those buses between you and the tower!
Yeah, I am. Take a good hard look.
Jesus, Connor.
There's nothing to say.
Shit.
What do we do?
Get in.
What?
Get in. Hopper, now. Yeah. Come on, Hopper, get up. They're coming. What are you doing?
They spotted us. Jacobs, you gotta see this. Take a good hard look.
Jesus, Connor.
There's nothing to say.
Shit.
What do we do?
Get in.
What?
Get in. Hopper, now.
Come on, Hopper, get up. They're coming.
Lie down.
What?
Lie down! Jacobs, get in! Now!
Deep in the resistance. I think we all suspected. No, we knew that atrocities like this were happening, but the proof is so horrifying it's almost surreal. But we should be thankful for this evidence with contacts deep in the resistance. I think we all suspected. No, we knew that atrocities like this were happening, but the proof is so horrifying it's almost surreal. But we should be thankful for this evidence. It reveals an enemy that wants to dehumanize us by pushing American corpses into an unmarked ditch can't bury our defiance. If dirt and gravel fill silent mouths, we'll speak for them and tell their stories to the world. The dead have names as long as we fight in their memory. This land will be our land again. Even now, the resistance is planning attacks that could lead to victory in one of our greatest cities. This is the Voice of Freedom signing off.
We need to let that wound heal.
Don't worry about me. You be careful out there. Connor. Good luck. You bring them home.
I will.
Doing a hell of a job. Wish I had more like you. Op, drive them safely.
Hey guys, first insertion point's coming up.
All right, we're gonna drop you off, then Hopper will set up in the East Plaza. I'll take the van to the main gate and meet up with the guys from Gunnison.
We're here.
Come on, Jacobs. You're on sniper duty. Bring that rifle.
The rest of us will be coming in hard after the second round. You two stay up top. Keep us covered. We'll clear the way for Goliath and then hit the store together. Find that fuel caravan. Hope you're ready to put some hurt on these motherfuckers.
Stay low, keep quiet.
Lot's been cleared out, but there might be some inside. Just the two of you?
More on the way. Hold back until the fireworks start. No gunshots. We wait until Connor sets it off.
Get back! If they see us here, this whole thing goes tits up.
Easier. Here we go. Okay, Connor, bring it.
Copy that. Rolling it in. Hail to the king, baby.
There, on your left.
They're closing. Hopper, light the candle.
Copy that. Launching white phosphorus.
Oh my God. Jesus, I can smell them burning. Just put them out of their misery.
Hopper, where's our second round?
I'm working on it!
Fuck it, we're coming in hot. All teams go!
We got a few seconds before the phosphorus burns off enough to push on.
Jesus, Connor, this is fucked! Half of the people burning down there are ours! There's no way we're
gonna... Cut that shit!
Failure here is not an option! Are you with us?
Yeah.
Oh shit, the backdrop! Get down! Hold on to something! Knock that bird out of the sky!
against that heli!
Shoot it down! We can't lose Goliath! Use Goliath! Knock that bird out of the sky! Chopper's down!
Get down! Get out of the way!
Reinforcements! Westgate! We gotta hold this parking lot!
Bodies did we leave back there?
They knew the risks.
No! No one deserves to die like that. Where did you even get that shit?
Stole it from the Koreans. They were gonna use it in case of an uprising.
It wasn't supposed to happen like this.
Listen, we gotta tag those tankers. Are you ready?
Yeah.
Let's go.
KPA ahead. They haven't seen us yet.
Walk softly.
So this is where they've been storing the fuel.
I just got buzzed by a low-flying helo. It'll be on top of you in seconds. Radio chatter says more on the way.
How many bodies did we leave back there?
They knew the risks.
No! No one deserves to die like that. Where did you even get that shit?
Stole it from the Koreans. They were gonna use it in case of an uprising.
It wasn't supposed to happen like this.
Listen, we gotta tag those tankers. Are you ready?
Yeah.
Let's go.
KPA ahead. They haven't seen us yet.
So this is where they've been storing the fuel.
I just got buzzed by a low-flying helo. It'll be on top of you in seconds. Radio chatter says more on the way.
KPA roping in!
Thank you.
KPA, on top of the display cases!
Careful with those barrels! You want to burn the place down while we're still inside? For an RPG right now.
More of them coming in through the roof.
Vehicle depot's on the other side of this door. We'll create a diversion. You have to tag one of the tankers before it leaves the lot. We can't fuck this up.
Go, go, go!
Shit! Connor, the trucks are already moving!
Can't one goddamn thing be easy! Move your ass, Jacobs! Get moving! You can work your way down from the right! You can't kill the whole North Korean army yourself! Leave them to us! Your job's the trucks!
Pulling out. The last truck is leaving.
Your job's those trucks. Go.
Keep running.
Go.
by five. Nice work. Give us a second. We'll meet you down there.
Finish him off, Jacob.
Meet up by the rear exit.
Over here, by the doors.
Connor, the cells in the parking lot are getting their asses handed to them. What's the escape plan?
We're doubling back through the store. Just hold the line until we get there.
Do we even have an escape plan?
I'll think of something. Let's move.
Shit, we need to get moving. Up at the windows.
Smell Korean barbecue.
Jesus, Connor.
Shot and burn. Stay low and don't stop moving.
Farther.
If you can hear this, we've secured two troop transports and are pulling out. Make your way to the parking lot. Repeat, we are pulling out.
You hear that? We're nearly there. Just keep it together.
Hopper, pack it up. We're almost out of this mess.
Copy that. I'm all set.
Here, cover us. Put some fire on those KPA.
Jacobs, use Goliath.
Get off the roof. You're gonna have to jump
over the sandbags. Tuck and roll.
Thank you.
Shit! Hold on to something!
Another attack chopper!
Take it out or we're all dead! Kill that chopper!
Lost a lot of people.
We got the trucks, that's all that matters. Let's get Hopper and go.
Firm news of a daring attack today against the primary KPA supply depot in Montrose. Although the resistance suffered heavy losses, the mission was...
I can't wait to tell Boone we pulled it off.
I just want to take a shower.
Shit! It's stuck!
Move!
Oh my god!
Oh fuck!
Help me! Oh god! Boone! No!
They killed them all.
No.
Those motherfuckers!
Here's your badge back, old friend.
I can't believe they did this. Oh, God.
You hear that?
We have to get out of Montrose.
Are we really just gonna leave it like this?
We have to go, now.
Rihanna.
Rihanna, we have to go.
Resistance cells. The Oasis is compromised. They've murdered Boone.
Connor, it's Brooks. 718 found the safe house. Gunnison's got nowhere to go. What the hell is going on?
Meet us at the wall. We're getting out of here.
You okay?
I don't want to talk about it.
It's way too quiet.
Just keep moving. If we head down this street, it should be a straight shot to the wall.
Ambush! RPG! Second floor!
Kill them all! They're
not it! Four of them coming out of the house!
Second floor to the right! Head cover!
Goliath can't take much more! RPGs up top. We gotta go. They're trying to destroy Goliath.
Under heavy fire. Take us.
We've gotta move.
On the roof.
Another RPG, second floor on the right. Goliath's taking damage. Eyes up, on your left. We gotta stop them.
That's it. Kill them all.
Shit, RPG's up top. We gotta go. They're trying to destroy Goliath. We've gotta move.
On the roof!
Heavy fire!
Find a way. Nothing left for us here.
Connor, what's your ETA?
We're nearly there. I've been waiting to see that fucker fall since they laid the first brick.
Copy that. We're with you.
My God.
Payback for last night's raid. So, this is our fault.
Shut up, Hopper.
Gotta keep moving.
This is pointless. Boone's dead. It's over.
It's not over. Boone left us a plan. The best way to honor him is to see it through. If we keep it together, we've got a chance of punching through the wall and catching up with the fuel trucks.
Looking for Brooks.
He's in the back.
What's the situation?
We're pinned to the wall, taking heavy casualties.
What about reinforcements?
I wouldn't count on it. The KPA's been burning civilian settlements, killing everyone in sight. The few that did survive grabbed all the C4 that we had stashed.
The opposition?
RPG teams. A bunch of KPA regulars backing them up.
Right. We're gonna make Goliath our mule.
What?
Hopper, you and Rihanna strap as much C4 to his chassis as he can carry. Jacobs, you're with me. We're gonna clear Goliath a path to the wall.
The street as far as I'll check.
There's a series of roadblocks between us and the wall. We need to lower them for our bomb to roll through.
He's in on fire! Come on!
primary KPA supply depot in Montreux. Although the resistance suffered heavy losses, the mission...
We have to hold the intersection! Find some high ground and cover me!
Shit! Take it!
Controls are on the other side of the checkpoint. We can't get to them from here. They're dug in. We gotta go around them.
Take that, you fucks.
Come on, through the White Castle.
Drag out!
I saw a shotgun behind the counter. Grab it. Jacobs, you get the door. I got your six.
Cells beyond the Montrose area. It's hard to determine what's happening outside the wall, but our KPA sources report that several patrols have gone missing.
Wait here, Hop. These boys aren't exactly Korean friendly.
Can we trust these guys?
Boone set this up. He knew who he was dealing with.
Well, well, well. What do we have here? Connor fucking Morgan. We heard the Norks hanged your ass.
They keep trying. So, where's the chopper?
Where's Boone?
He's dead.
Well, shit. I guess the deal's off.
Listen, asshole, don't even think about jerking us around.
Hey! Hey! Help me out here. We're fighting the same war.
Hey, you know, I'll tell you what. I'll take the bitch. Scarface hiding over there, and you can walk away without a bullet in
you. I think you're getting the bad end of that deal.
Cover me! I'm moving!
What now?
We are not leaving without that chopper. We'd be lucky if we leave at all.
They're Americans! They're supposed to be on our side!
No! These guys have lost it. They're not on anybody's side.
Try and take them alive. The Koreans will pay more if they're still kicking.
Guy in that tower!
Jacobs, by the fence. Get over here. Don't fire until I give the word. But when I do, don't hesitate. Follow me and keep quiet.
What's the plan?
They got the helicopter stashed somewhere. We're gonna sneak through the camp and steal it.
They must know we're here.
I doubt it. The sound of gunfire is pretty common around these parts. We don't know how many of them there are, but these guys have been prepared for the end of the world since before the Y2K scare. They're heavily armed and out of their fucking minds. We've got to get as close to that chopper as we can before they figure out we're here. I want safeties on until I tell you otherwise. This mission's over if they spot us.
What was all that shooting?
Probably picking off another NORC patrol. Captain doesn't want nobody near that helicopter.
We have a helicopter?
Yeah, in the yard behind the church. You ain't seen it?
I never go back there. I heard there are Korean snipers in the woods.
That's the dumbest goddamn thing I've ever heard.
Now! Across the street, go!
Cut through the field.
Quick, before he comes back! Stay low. Don't let them see you.
Hold! There's a sniper on that windmill. He's gonna spot us unless we take him out. Jacobs, when you've got a clear shot, take it. The rifle's got a zoom. Use it if you need to. Target's about 75 yards. Make it count. Good shot. Okay, let's move. wait for them to leave. I can't watch. They're toying with him.
Shit! Oh, great job. Now what are we gonna do for the rest of the day?
This isn't right. We don't kill for sport.
Just let him walk away. Jesus, how did Boone hook up with these guys? I don't know, Hop, and I don't want to know. Okay, we're clear. Head for that tractor. Follow me. Hold here. Everyone, follow me. Go.
Quiet now.
All right, let's move.
Push harder, you miserable sack of shit! If those batteries aren't charged
okay,
by sundown, I'll strip every last inch of flesh from your backs.
Blocking our exit.
These are Americans, Connor. I didn't sign up for this.
Do you want to get out of here alive or not?
Right.
Don't move, you sneaky motherfucker!
We don't know how many of them there are, but these guys have been prepared for the end of the world since before the Y2K scare. They're heavily armed and out of their fucking minds. We've got to get as close to that chopper as we...
Jacobs, take him out.
There, it's done.
Dropped him. Everyone into the garage. I hear a helicopter. Over there, Korean recon chopper.
What are they doing out this far?
Do you think they're here for us or them? I don't know. Stay out of sight until it passes. Jesus, did you see that? Gonna be a short flight if we leave these RPGs behind. Let's make our way toward that farmhouse.
Those resistance fucks are the same ones Ducky O'Rose was talking
Everyone,
about?
Follow me.
They're offering a bounty.
What would you do with a bounty? Money ain't worth shit out here.
Yeah, I guess. You want to at least check out the wreck?
They're sending out a patrol.
Yeah, well, all the good stuff.
We gotta stay off the roads.
You gonna deal or not?
Let's hope they don't find the mess we left at the gate.
And go. Hold. Sentry, second floor window. He'll spot us if we try to cross. Drop him.
Feet, Kim, then you can stop. Hey, you guys, come check this out.
Hold your horses, we're coming.
Hey, what are you guys doing?
We got this dumb Nork digging his own grave.
Okay, so who's gonna shoot him?
I will.
Maybe we don't shoot him. Maybe we bury him alive instead.
Did I tell you to stop? Keep digging.
Like I said, these guys have lost it. We need to get out of here. eyes up. Got another sentry on the second floor. In through the window. Knives out, Jacobs. Make it quiet.
Got any smokes?
Just knockoffs.
I'm sick of that Chinese shit. If I wanted to taste cardboard, I'd smoke some fucking cardboard.
Count your blessings. Last week, Dodson got a pack with a bullet hole clean through it. Snork bastard must have had him in his shirt pocket.
I guess. Thanks, man. Got a light?
We'll never make it off the ground unless you take out this RPG. In through the window. Knives out, Jacobs. Make it quiet.
Got any smokes?
Just knockoffs.
I'm sick of that Chinese shit. If I wanted to taste cardboard, I'd smoke some fucking cardboard.
Count your blessings. Last week, Dodson got a pack with a bullet hole clean through it. Snork bastard must have had him in his shirt pocket.
I guess. Thanks, man. Got a light?
We'll never make it off the ground unless you take out this RPG. Let's roll.
We don't move until you take him out.
Keep off the road. Follow the river.
How much farther, Connor?
We should be close. Just keep it together.
This place brings back bad memories.
Oakland?
Yeah. Vigilante assholes just like these guys lynched anyone who looked even slightly Asian. I got lucky. They just burned my house down.
I'm sorry.
War brings out the worst in all of us.
Come in here.
Oh,
we need to get out of here. Now!
In case you forgot, we have nowhere to go. We have to keep moving.
More gunfire.
I hear it. No point in being quiet now. The only way through is straight up the middle. Safety's off.
We got it!
There they are!
On me.
hope the others didn't hear that.
Shoot! Shoot them all.
clear. Keep moving.
That ought to be the last of the RPG teams. Come on, we're taking the road!
What about patrols?
We're out of time. There's another chopper coming.
More Koreans?
No, it's a scout chopper. We're gonna need some cover to even get near that heli.
Yeah, it's bound to be heavily guarded.
You should be able to see everything from that bell tower.
It's like the perfect spot for you, Jacobs.
All right, Rihanna, Hopper, with me. We're gonna scout ahead. Jacobs, climb up to the bell tower and provide overwatch.
See you on the other side.
plan.
Hold on, we're going through.
Connor, not again!
Alongside the trucks and match their speed. Copper,
Open the
door! We gotta catch up to that convoy!
You're fucking crazy! I'm not jumping onto a moving vehicle! Either you go voluntarily or I help you. Either way, you will be in one of those trucks. You need to get all of us on those trucks before they reach the border checkpoint.
Bring us in, Jacob!
Come on, they're getting away! Side, another missile battery!
Up in the hills! Another SAM! Checkpoints ahead!
It's crawling with Koreans! Don't stop! I'm gonna ram the gate! Jacob, soften them up! I'm taking fire!
Just a couple of bullets.
Come on, baby,
hold together!
Jacob, get along! Jacob, take it!
Jacob, take it!
Jacob,
get along!
Jacob,
get along!
Jacob, get along!
Just follow my lead. Jacobs, cover us. We're gonna push through this neighborhood. gotta keep rolling. Multiple SAM sites around the harbor.
Sausalito. Meet us there. Over.
Roger. We'll arrive in 3 hours with air escort. Resistance out.
You guys are Colorado Resistance. The crew from Montrose.
What's left of us, yeah.
Hell of a job getting us that jet fuel. Now our troops can get their air support.
Yeah, but first we gotta knock out those AAs.
Hey, we good to go? All right, you two, you're with me. You two, follow him.
Rotor, check. Throttle to 70%. Avionics are a go.
Raptor, this is Warpath. You are cleared for takeoff. Happy hunting.
Raptor 1-1 copies.
2, solid copy. Keep the beer cold for us.
Hope y'all don't mind a little music.
This is Warpath. Be advised, we have additional choppers from the 160th inbound. Over.
Raptor copies all. Joining formation.
Fight's already started for the bridge.
It's about time.
Raptor, this is Stalker 6-1. Snuggle up and keep a low ceiling. We're gonna come in right under those guns.
We've got a couple of unidentified aircraft headed toward your position. Does anyone have a visual?
Here they come!
You alright, Raptor 2?
I got clipped pretty bad. Losing hydraulic pressure. Fire in the engine compartment. I can't keep her in the air. Gonna put her down near the convoy.
Don't worry about us. We'll see you on the bridge.
I have eyes on a couple of RPGs on the bridge.
Confirmed! Multiple objects on the upper deck! Hold on to something!
Hey, 1-4 is going down! 1-4 is...
1-4 is down! I repeat, 1-4 is in the water! Over!
Copy that. Sending search and rescue.
RPGs on the scaffolds! We're going guns hot!
Take them out! Use the grenade launcher!
Get that gate open now!
Yes, sir.
Hold this position!
On something to kill that tank.
RPG across the yard!
Circle around to the right, through those barrels. I'll go first, cover me. Under heavy! Take that, you fuck!
Hold this position!
Hey!
That's the cover! We need to get our hands on something to kill that tank.
RPG across the yard!
Circle around to the right. Through
those
barrels.
Keep moving!
I'll go first. Cover.
Clear that house!
Get ready now!
Go, go!
Is that the best you got, Tim? Bring it! We're gonna have to fight our way up the tower. Stock up while you can. That's how you do it! Eyes up top! They're roping down off the deck! That's the last of them. Let's move.
Victory smoke. Alcatraz has been secured. I repeat, we've taken the rock.
Take the lead.
Me. Turn, put it down. Hang it in the gun.
This is Sierra Actual. Fire for effect. 10 rounds. Hard target. Grid. 5. Quebec. Victor. Juliet. 4-5 Niner. Over.
Copy, Sierra Actual. DPI
is
in effect.
They're
ripping
down off the deck.
Shots out.
Stairs. Let's go.
Bravo, end mission. Angel Island comm station destroyed. Estimate 15 plus casualties.
Warpath, this is Romeo 4-4. Our position's been overrun. The LT is KIA. Multiple wounded.
Nearly
we
there.
Back immediately, but cannot hold the Bay Bridge.
5 Navy destroyers have broken through the San Diego blockade. The USS John Paul Jones and Milius are en route to help secure the bay.
Enemies on the overhead! Hostiles on the catwalk! Push up! Just a little farther and we're on the bridge. Take that, you bottom! Follow me up.
Rion, we're on the bridge!
Hopper and I are at the entrance! Hold the convoy right behind us!
God damn it.
We've got him flanked! Lay down some fire!
Convoy is in position and clear to engage.
Stay out of the open!
With us! We're clearing this bridge! Everyone back away from the gate! We're gonna bust it down! Someone get on top of that big rig!
Goodness, Jacob!
reinforcing! Hold your ground! Someone get on top of that big rig!
Thank you.
are the luckiest son of a bitch I've ever met.
That chopper's coming back around!
I'm moving up!
That helo's gonna pick us off unless we take it out.
GPA! Over!
Take the shot!
Nice shooting!
Fall in! We're almost there!
I need an engineer up here!
We need to take those guns!
The anti-air guns that are keeping our birds out of the sky are behind this gate. This is the battle, right here. Make it count.
Stand back. We're opening the gates.
They're down. Press on to the platform.
In the tower, on the left.
Automated IFF. I can rewire to recognize our aircraft as friendly.
In English.
their own guns against them.
You got 2 minutes. Then you blow them.
Okay, Jacob, Leon, cover Hopper.
Right side! Right side!
Enemy troops incoming!
APA is trying to retake the platform. Hold your ground!
Oh, shit!
Contact! Covering fire!
How much longer? Buy me a minute. I just need a password.
Let's get off this bridge!